Acidified foods, such as special sauces, relishes, or pickles, must be made under the direction of someone who has successfully completed a type of food safety training known as a Better Process Control School. Recipes and processes used must be approved by the process authority for your area. Having a recipe with too little acid or incorrect processes could result in the risk of botulism, a deadly type of food poisoning. Contact your State Department of Agriculture or Cooperative Extension about licenses, facilities, and specific labeling that is required to sell these types of products. Because of the risk of botulism, even more rigorous requirements, approval processes, and intensive training is required to process low-acid canned products, like vegetables, meats, and mixtures of acid and low-acid ingredients for sale. To sell meats, eggs, or dairy products at farmers' markets, vendors must comply with special regulations governing those products. Check with your State Department of Agriculture or Cooperative Extension for additional information.